will be climbing this later. Oh shit! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Eyes on the road! Eyes on the road! The sparks are still here. They've been here since the 1960s perhaps. Even maybe before I was born. And they're still here. Who knows, maybe I'll buy some from my paper. See that. Oh my god. So much memory. So we're nearly at the Apollo Church. And we're just about to come inside of the new malls. Yo! The new malls! So all of the water of these developments go down over there where Hinulugan Taktak is. Oh! And Antipolo Public Market, Palenque! Yep! We got the Palenque sewage water going to Hinulugan Taktak! Yay! Robinson Mall. Only been there once. But not inside, on the outside. Yeah, we love malls. They're saying you got a lot of malls, you get cancer. Or is that M-O-L-E-S? Well, the good thing is they preserved that tree. That tree has been there since. Ah my god, time immemorial. That goes to Hinulugan Taktak. There you go, Hinulugan Taktak, National Park. Yeah, more developments. Yoo-hoo! More developments. More malls. So I guess it will take me an hour and 10 minutes to get to the church. But the blessing is, despite my age, still made it. And this is just my 7th or 8th ride since the last week of December 2021, so not bad. Lots of memory still there. So that's the corner intersection, T-junction. We turn left going to Antipolo Church. The Lady of Good Voyage. That's why if you have a car, you bought a brand new car, you bring it to Antipolo Church, you'll be blessed. Oh, look at that. Tayo ay maligo na sa Antipolo. Sa hinunog ang taktak at doon tayo maligo. Da 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 da. I hear the bells ringing. So many developments here. I made it, folks. I made it to Antipolo. Normally I go to that side, but I'll just park my bike here. So an hour and 5 minutes to get here.
Kawan tayo ng makapangyarihan Diyos. Antipolo sa ating mga kasalanan. At patnubayan tayo sa buhay na walang.
And look, no, so nice. It's got the birds. And that's mahogany. Another Antipolo tree. Well, just took some photos and heading home. Look at that. If the wife was here, she'll be by Santa Rita, as she always does for her altar. Okay. Now, shall we buy some pass through the old way or pass through the new way? Actually, so many establishments. I think I'm wrong way. Hey. let's explore the place before we go down. I think I should have paid the battery. Okay. The dentist name is Leonor Cortez. Maybe. What a coincidence. Well, one thing certain, this will be my first time to Antipolo with a action cam. Oh boy, like they're doing a pumping station for Hidrugan Pakta. If all goes well, happy home for a night. Although they're not strict, if you're outside the church, they're not strict about face masks. I have no idea where I am. Ito ba papunta si Mulong? Papunta si Mulong?
Mulong.
Hindi mo rin kabisado, patay. Okay. So many one-way streets. They don't even have road signs. To go where? Ah, it's a nice old house. Oh my God, where am I? McDonald's! And I think... I'm not sure. I think this is the road going to Hinulugan Pakta. Oh God. Yeah, I'm lost. Boss, pabalik na sa ano, Sumulong?
Ha?
Nalakpas ako yata eh.
Sumulong.
Ito Sumulong. Oh.
Kanan.
Ha?
Kanan. Dalawa kaliwa. Sa kaliwa.
So, dire-diretso lang ito Sumulong?
Oo.
Tapos pababa na yan. Papunta lang Marcos Highway.
Pagdating na Robinson, full direction na yun.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. And I went to one of these hotels way back in the 1970s, and I remember the water of the swimming pool tasted like root beer. That's one of those memorable experiences. Oh no! Okay, I get it. Alright. Now, this is tomorrow. And there's a coffee bean and chili here. Hey! I don't know where I am! Corner of the future. Ah, okay. That means I'm gonna turn this. Kasoy and Suman. Magkano Suman?
100 sa may dagdag pong lima.
Ah! Ah!